Hey everybody, thanks for joining me while I unbox and check out the Clark Pad's new E-Works pedals. Very excited. They came extremely fast shipping. I ordered them and got them in less than a week. But let's slice this bad boy open and see what we got here. Paper. Let me know it's a pedal. Instructions. Please read before using this product. I will check that out. Thank you. And here we go. I went with black on black. Always a classic. Look at this thing. Oh, that is a beautiful pedal. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. All right, so now that we got to unbox the beautiful piece of equipment here, let's talk about it. So they're using a hybrid construction. They are using a 7075 aluminum alloy instead of the 6061. 7075 is stronger, 6061 costs less, but thankfully they're putting a little bit more effort into these ones to make them stronger for us. They also have the glass reinforced nylon. Hopefully we don't see any breaking or chunks kind of chipping away from there. Hopefully it's just a regular scrape. They do have two different models of them. They have the standard and the race model. I went with the race model because I like a slimmer profile. I like a little bit of a smaller spot. I feel like it helps me put my foot right where it needs to go instead of having a large pedal where it, you know, I might be missing my spot, not as comfortable as I could be. The standard ones do have an extra piece that kind of sticks out up here and sticks out on the bottom as well, just to extend it out a little bit for you. What else do we got on this beautiful thing? You have your coated stainless steel spikes, supposed to be easily removable, so you can replace them or put them in your own pattern if you don't want them all over the place. Some people like them in just specific spots. And then, of course, your adjustments underneath. Right underneath there, you have your adjustment, and then right there does your pedal lean, like how much of an angle you want on there. I normally put mine flat, but I'm actually going to try to adjust it and get a little bit of an angle and see if I can make myself comfortable with that. And then the only other feature that I'm really excited about on this is the concave. So you have a dip in the front and in the back. Now I know a couple companies, like E-Rides has the Wolverine and the Iron Man pedals, that have the pieces on there, those extra ones, so when your toe is up against it, it's less effort to actually push into the pedal and get you to take off here. Sorry, my cat. Threw me off there. Titanium steel for your shaft there, and just all around gorgeous. I'm very satisfied with them. My biggest thing was, are they going to be lighter than the pedals that I use now? Since they're going on my master, of course, brought up my Bagode pedals. You have the standard ones here, the CNC pedals, heavy. These are like 2 pounds, 3.9 ounces. Then you have your acrylic ones here, a lot lighter weight and a smaller profile. I do like them. These are a little bit of a smaller profile. They go in a little bit more. They might be a little longer. No, actually, same length. Nice. But these guys are also flat, no concave on them. But this one is 1 pound and 6.2 ounces. So I actually brought a scale, and I'm very curious at what these weigh. It is just under 1 pound, 5.8 ounces. So it is slightly less. I don't know if I'll tell that much of a difference in the weight from the acrylic to the Clark pads, but what I'm hoping is with the concave and the little bit slimmer profile, that we're gonna have a more comfortable ability here. Very excited about them. I just want to make sure I wrote down some bullet points so I didn't make sure I didn't miss anything, and I don't think I did. They're very great pedals. I'm very happy with the look. I'm happy with the shape. I really hope that they're gonna feel as good as they look. So thanks for joining me. I appreciate it. Hopefully the next video we have is gonna be me riding and being able to let you know how they actually feel. So, if you like the videos, hit that subscribe, hit that like, leave a comment if you think I missed something, or if you want to add something, I'm happy to discuss, happy to talk to anybody. So have a great night. We'll see you guys later.